Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Early on a Friday morning, I'm meteorologist Roger Griswold. The cold Arctic air has returned on a gusty wind through the overnight. The snow showers and squalls, which popped up late yesterday afternoon, have been sort of swirling around during the night. Clouds out there will give way to partial sunshine as the day unfolds, but a much colder day compared to yesterday. Portland temperature by about lunchtime only hovering at 15 degrees with a west wind running 10 to 15 miles per hour. That puts our feels like temperature, or the old friend wind chill, down around zero right through the day. So feel of January as we roll toward the end of February. High pressure building in, that's what's responsible for the cold Arctic air. That and departing storm systems sucking the cold air down out of Canada. It'll lead to a couple of quiet days both today and tomorrow, but before you can snap your fingers, we've got yet another storm system to contend with. It'll be acting on the cold air that's in place. And there may be a little bit of warmer air trying to work itself into the system, but it's a fairly weak system. First and foremost, though, today we've got that feels like temperature dropping below zero. And there's where at lunchtime we're hovering right around zero. And tonight, bitter cold air still on top of us. The wind will probably ease a bit, but the wind chill factor still well below zero. All right, on to the weekend. We start things off with sunshine today. We'll see some clouds up in the mountains and snow flurries up along the Canadian border and snow showers there. They all dissipate. The afternoon looks bright. Tomorrow we start the day with sunshine in the morning. Your weekend starts out good, but then clouds begin to increase during the afternoon. Snow begins to break out across the area Saturday during the evening. And again, not a big storm, but we could see a couple to several inches of snow across interior sections. I'm thinking 3, maybe 5 inches on the high side. And Sunday morning, a mix with some raindrops at the coast. I'm not convinced, but that may happen.